This is Matt from the Bronx. You're listening to Stubble Radio. And Jeff Lago is a complete asshole. He owes me 20 bucks.
The new growth of music on the Stubble Radio. Oh, yeah, yeah.
This is Josh from Stubble Radio. I'm here with
Matt from the Bronx.
Thankfully, Joe apologized. So, how's the tour been treating you so far?
It's good, man. It's the second day.
So I hear you guys are coming out with a mariachi album.
Yeah, man. We're doing a, it's called Mariachi El Bronx. It's a traditional mariachi record. It's coming out like late September. It's getting mixed right now.
That's awesome.
And it's badass.
What kind of songs are you talking about?
There's like all sorts of different Hispanic rhythm shit going on there. I can't think of the titles right now, but there's like, what is it, Roponga?
Cucaracha?
No, you guys are gonna trip, man. You'll see.
I'm already. I read it. And I was like,
you know, a lot of people expect it to be like a punk rock type thing, and it's not. It's a straight traditional.
Dude, that's awesome.
How the label feel about that?
They don't even know about it.
That's what we like to hear. So, what we do is secret. I heard you guys filmed shots of Black Flag.
Yeah.
Have you heard anything about when that's gonna be put out?
I have no idea. Jorma saw the movie, said it was good. You know, I haven't seen it. I have no idea what's coming out at all. I mean, that's been like a process. We did a police story.
Nice.
So that was fun, yeah.
Were you Henry or
Dude, Joe? I don't look like any of them, so I was just kind of doing my thing. It was pretty funny, you know? It was like, it's an honor to do it. We got to do a demo or a song for the soundtrack for Pat Smear, and Kira playing bass on it, so that was really cool.
Something about to the man who scared me the most. I didn't hear what you said.
Oh, it's Richard Ramirez, the Night Stalker. He was the first guy when I was young growing up in LA. He ran through someone's backyard, our next door neighbor's backyard, and because he killed someone in Pico Rivera where I grew up. So,
whoa.
He was the first dude who actually was on the loose that I was young enough to be actually completely scared of. Crazy, had the pentagram on his hand. He was legit.
Nightmares.
So yeah. How about a rock album? You guys putting out another one?
Yeah, it's coming out in September as well.
Awesome.
Yeah, so that one's pretty much done already. We got one song to record still. We're gonna do that as soon as we get back.
Did you guys go back with Gilby?
No, we're doing this in our own studio with our friend Dave Schiffman, who's engineering it, and engineering / producing. So we're doing that. We have our own studio now, so we're doing everything there.
That's cool. That saves a lot of time.
Yeah, it's nice.
Right on. Well, we got some free association, wacky Howard Stern-esque questions.
All right, let's do it.
All right, so fuck, marry, kill. Britney Spears, Lindsay Lohan, or Hillary Clinton?
I'd like to fuck Hillary Clinton.
Yeah.
This is going straight to ABC News.
I would like to fuck Hillary Clinton.
Ah! center.
Did they give him a second shot at the end?
Now it's all about